Hey everyone, in this tutorial we're dividing two matrices. So we'll have the variable name of the first matrix, which is A, divided by, which is slash, by the variable name of the second matrix, B. So if we press enter, it will give us the result.